Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, it's your boy, Skeletron20, and today we are playing Balloons Tower Defense 6. Now, I know this game is fairly old, the Balloons games. I've played a little bit of 5, I've played a little bit of Battles, and the most I've played is this one. Now, the thing about Balloons Tower Defense 6 is that you have heroes. So you start out with Quincy, you get Windelod or the Pyromaniac, you get Striker Jones, then you get Odyssey and Greenfoot. Now everyone has their own skin. You see, like, Quincy has two skins, which is like the Wolf Pack or the Cyber. Then, like, the heroes are like the one that I'm using is Captain Churchill, and then you got this one. You got Elsa, which is a Voodoo, you got Pat Fusty, you got Benjamin, who actually helps money, and then you have Dora, which is the newest one. Now, I've only played the game a little bit, and the one that I like using is Captain Churchill, just because he's a tank. He's a tank. How can you not like tanks? I haven't recorded in a while, but today, I still don't believe that I actually got that on Gears, because, like, that one's hard. But you see, you have these different... Oh, another thing that I forgot. In the normal Balloons game, each monkey had a tier 5. Now, they added 3 tiers for each one. So, like, you see, I have Max for the Dart Monkey, which means I have the Ultra Juggernaut, the Plasma Monkey Fan Club, and the Crossbow Master. I need to get Permacharge and the Glaive Ward for this one. For the Bomb Tutor, I just need to get all of them. For the Tax Tutor, I have all of them. Inferno Ring, Superstorm, and the Tech Zone. And if you look at the description, each of them has their own description. See, there's Military, there's Magic. The ones that I've seen the most is... I'm close to getting the Dark Knight, and then I can get the Dark Champion, which is basically Batman. But I have RoboCop. I don't have the Sun Boy, but I'm close to getting Tech Terror. Then you got your support. So today I'm probably going to be playing Monkey Meadow. Now, what does Deflation do? I don't know what Deflation is, so I'm trying to get everything done, but, like, it's a Monday, so I really don't like, Mondays. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and get Ultra Juggernaut. I'm gonna go ahead and do this. I'm gonna put your boy Sentinel down.
It's going rain hard today.
It is. So they quite literally mean you can't earn anymore, which means that did I just waste? I just completely wasted those 20.
Yes, sir.
Which means that I have the best Juggernaut in the game. Which means that once it hits it, so I can hit...
What next?
Not much. So that's purple balloons. I don't know what the purple balloons do. Be ready for more. Okay, so I'm good. I'm set for now. See, that's what a tier 5 does. Now, you can only have one tier 5.
Yes.
You can only have one tier 5 of each monkey. One tier 5 of each. So, like, the Dark Monkey. Now that I have the Crossbow Master, it's going to max out as Sharpshooter. No, since I have the Ultra Juggernaut, it's going to max out at Juggernaut. And I have the Sharpshooter, which means that I can put more down, but... I completely messed up with this.
Oh, yeah!
I don't even have the money to put down a Spike Factory. I should have did that. Now, I've never played this game mode just because I just now unlocked it, because it said you only get 75 for one of these. The Ultra Juggernaut is, and since the Dart Monkey can't hit every single tower, it's the best. In my opinion, I know, I actually started playing this game thanks to Jerome ASF. I watch his channel, yes. And he's the person that gave me the inspiration to this. I know a bunch of people play balloons, but that's the person that I watched. See, the Ultra Juggernaut can destroy almost any kind. I'm sorry if you hear licking in the background. That is my brother's cat. Let me put this on auto start.
Awesome.
And see, now Captain Churchill is level 5, which means that he just unlocked a machine gun. Which means that the next ability he gets is Moab Barrage, which shoots 10 anti-Moab missiles, and the next level up he gets is where he can see camo. Now, I don't know about you, but that just seems a little bit overpowered when you have a tank that can hit anything. And let me just delete what's one that I need? The glue gunner. At least get the glue gunner some XP. Now, I only have one tier 5 for the glue gunner, and that is Glue Storm, which basically freezes all balloons. No, not freezes. Slows down. It's, the ice monkey's absolute zero. Now, let me just tell you, you see the normal balloons, red is the lowest health, but you see the heart ones.
Class blue inbound.
Thank you. Now you saw the one that's the black balloons are immune to explosives. It means you cannot destroy them with explosives, which means that you have to get, if you're using Captain Churchill only, you have to get him up to level 5 by those things show up, or at least use another balloon. The white ones are immune to ice, so basically you cannot use the ice monkey to beat them. Some are camo, which is basically like the second tier to the balloon. Dart Monkey can see them. Captain Churchill level 6. Let's see, what's the next one? The Sniper Monkey, the first middle upgrade, you can see them. The Sniper Monkey, I'm actually close to getting Cripple Moab. This monkey sub to this one, which can target other ones, or Submergent Support, which shows the main. So pretty much all of them. The Mortar Monkey can tear off camo, so can the Ninja Monkey. The Spike Tower can hit practically everything. It has the right red hot spikes. It can practically hit anything. It also has mines. It can blow up a lot of stuff. Now, the one that I have is the Perma Spikes, which makes it where they don't, where they sit there until they disintegrate. I'm drinking coffee right now. Knowledge how satisfying it is to drink coffee. Biggest. Now, I don't know. I know that I don't get a lot of support on my account. Now, you see what just happened, Captain Churchill? If I press this thing in the bottom right here, that like missile looking thing, that is an ability. Every single tower's middle where roots have ability. You know what, I'm just gonna delete the glue but gunner. I can put down I can at least put down, yo, the Ultra Juggernaut up with the 6,000 vanquishes, 6,800.
Yes, sir.
So definitely the ultimate Ultra Juggernaut is basically my winning tower right now. See, he just leveled up, which means that he can now see camos. Next level is that shells can explode 3 times. Did that say 4 times instead of 3? Which I think that means that that ability can blow up 3 times instead of 4. Okay, this game is oddly satisfying. And see, you can rack up vanquishes. Like, he just threw it two more times. He already just got another 100 vanquishes. That's because one layer on the balloon equals one, like, kill, I think. But that's an introduction to balloons. Hopefully you guys like it more. So leave a like, subscribe, hit that bell if you're... Oh. That's an easy 50 monkey dollars. Deploy a tier 5. Basically, these are like different things that you can get. It's like, destroy 25,000 Moabs, you get $250, and a tier 0 insta-monkey. Open a chest 365 times, you get 365 monkey dollars, plus a monkey knowledge, which you can use in the monkey knowledge to add, like, say you want monkey business discount increases by, like, 2%, sentry turns last longer, all monkeys XP earns 8%, blade shooter can shoot through, inferno ring gets, like, these are, like, monkey knowledges that, like, add on. But that is all. I will see you guys soon, and bye bye once I find how